In February 2021, Diamond Trust Bank launched a job shadowing program aimed at providing students with an opportunity to learn about the world of work by giving them a chance to work at selected branches in Nairobi for a period of 2 weeks.
Job shadowing program really is an initiative to give an opportunity to the youth of this country to see for themselves what the world of work, of employment is all about.
Currently, we've had an intake of 70 students from different universities.
When you attach students to the work environment, they feel more confident to face the world, other than waiting from first year to fourth year, that when you graduate is when you are looking for an opportunity to work.
Most of what we teach in class, it's theory. We'll do business simulation, but it's not the same as if one was literally exposed into doing that work.
The program was open to both continuing and graduate students, and the first cohort of students was recruited in partnership with accredited universities such as the University of Nairobi, Mount Kenya University, Jomo Kenyatta University, among many others.
I've learned how to interact with the employees, and I've learned discipline, like always coming here on time, that is time management, confidentiality, like you are dealing with clients, so when you go outside here, you're not going to discuss what you have been doing at the work.
Some of my day-to-day tasks involve receiving tasks or instruction from clients, going through checks to validate if they are within the stipulated time, which is 6 months. Basically, just taking clients from one point to another, showing them the right procedure and the right way to do their transactions.
Besides acquiring the soft skills, going through this program has also enabled the students to have clarity and be more intentional and focused about the path that they want to take in their career.
It makes them have more focus because they'll know what they're expected to do once they get into the job industry. And also it gives them an opportunity whereby you can improve yourself on a daily basis.
This program, it prepares the students to know what really happens outside the classes, and it's a good experience that they have, so that at one point in their life when they officially graduate and join the job market, they will not have the fear and they already have the experience of having to face different faces and having to face the clients and how to get job done.
If you're able to collaborate so that we train for the industry, so that the industry can tell us these are the skills, both soft and hard skills, that they require us to provide, we'll have prepared them enough so that they can fit and work and be productive in the industry.
The private sector has a very key role in shaping the emerging employees and fitting them and imparting them with the right competence and skills that they will need in the marketplace.
This program has been a learning opportunity to everyone, not just the students, but also for the bank employees they were job shadowing.
I've learned how to be patient with someone, how to teach them how to relate with the external environment, somewhere where they're not with their peers, and keeping them professional.
It's made me learn a lot during this process in terms of the minor details which are involved in a day-to-day activity. Because what I can say is that there are some things maybe I didn't put more concern of at the beginning, but now I'm very keen on doing it because I knew someone is learning from me and I have to make sure I give the perfect example for them.
My expectations were to network, to be able to relate the experience here with my studies. So I think I've achieved both.
My most memorable moment during this job shadowing program was being accessing the vault. It is something that it's a rare chance we don't get it somewhere else, because vaults are only in banks and we only get to see them in movies.
DTB intends to roll out this program across the country in order to give students from other areas an equal opportunity to learn and experience the work environment.
We are looking at covering the entire country, and we're going to go deeper, whereby we'll ensure that we've reached out to the other parts of the country.
The hope and prayer is that the youth of this country will feel encouraged to engage themselves in careers that they will ultimately end up with.